and then for all that you've done for this distance learning, we love you.
My favorite thing about Mrs. Longcar is that she makes science fun.
Thanks for being a great teacher, Mrs. Longcar.
Thanks for being a great teacher, Mrs. Longcar.
Hi, Mrs. Lasmina. Thanks for being such a great teacher. I miss you. I can't wait to, well, I'm not going to go back to school, but I don't know. So you want to Google Meet?
Action.
Hi, Mrs. Colacaro. I just wanted to let you know it's me, Grace, and how much I love you and appreciate you. You have a big smile on your face right now. I know that. And it's Teacher Appreciation Day. Bye.
We love you, Mrs. Silvestro. We love you, Mrs. Slowey.
Hi, my name is Carter, and my favorite thing about Mrs. Horn is that she is creative.
My favorite thing about Mrs. Kelly are she's nice. We both have the same favorite color, purple.
Hi, Miss Mulder. Thank you for all that you do, and you're a great math teacher. Have a great summer.
Hi, my name is Carter. I'm in fifth grade. My teacher is Mrs. Medea. My favorite thing about Mrs. Medea is that she is funny.
Thank you, Mr. Cassell, for helping our teachers with everything this year. You are a very nice teacher, and we miss seeing you at school. Bye.
My favorite thing about Mrs. Cassell is that she makes learning fun, and she gives the best high fives. I wish we could do one now.
Mrs. Holmes, we are so lucky to have you as our teacher. You make learning fun. We miss you. Bye.
Thank you, Mr. Myers. My favorite thing about you is that you're a way to bore the students.
My favorite thing about Mrs. Goodbye is she is very helpful.
Thank you, Mrs. Ulrich, for our Wednesday videos. Bye.
Hi, Mrs. Oster.
Happy Teacher Appreciation Day.
Walking into your class always brightened our day, and we wish we could be there now.
We all love and miss you from room 110. Bye.
Bye.
Raindrops on roses and whiskers on kittens. Bright copper kettles and warm woolen mittens. Brown paper packages.
I love having you as my teacher because you make learning fun.
Thank you, Mrs. Bell, for being our teacher this year. I asked some of the kids in our class some words they would describe you as. They said caring, fair, nice, trustworthy, fun, outstanding, patient, kind, creative, and calm. We all miss seeing you at school. Thank you for being our teacher again. Bye.
Mrs. Wise, because she lets us do science.
Mrs. Mann, I love having you as my math teacher because you take math to a whole new level.
Hi, I'm Brian Moran, and I love Mr. K as my assistant principal because he makes me origami, and I especially love his birds.
Thank you, Mrs. K, for everything you do for us. Bye.
What I like about Miss Hanky is that every time I go to the library after I check out my book, she always says, have a good day, and this is a really good book to read. And the second thing I like about her is that every time after school, she always guides me to the right bus. Bye!
Mrs. Wonderful, teaching us. Bye.
Hi, it's Brody. One of the reasons I love Mrs. Espina as a third grade teacher is because she came up with a book program that every student gets a free book in every month. She's awesome!
I like how Miss Brittany teaches us, and I love her humor.
Thank you so much for all you've been doing for us, Mrs. Horn, Mrs. Karbushka, Mrs. Shaloub, Mrs. Thompson, and Mrs. Boucher.
We appreciate you.
Hello, guys. This is about my favorite thing Mrs. Sticker does. Mrs. Sticker leads me to stores for me.
Mrs. Shaloub, you are the best art teacher. Your class is amazing.
We miss you. Bye.
Bye.
Hi, Mrs. Lasvina. Thank you for being an amazing teacher. I love you. Bye.
Hi, Mrs. Rathman. I like when you take care of us and read books.
Hi, Ms. Hoffman. Since I can't celebrate you for Teacher Appreciation Week, I want to let you know that I love you and I miss you, and I can't wait to see you if we go back to school in second grade after at the end of the day. Bye, Ms. Hoffman, and I love you.
Hi, Mrs. Hoffman. You are the best, Mrs. Hoffman. We are so lucky to have you as our teacher. We miss you so much. Bye.
Hey, everybody. I know. I like Mrs. Sicker. She lets me do Legos, and she's really nice, and I miss.
The reason I appreciate Mr. K is because he's a good listener and he's always there for us kids.
Happy Teacher Appreciation Day, Mrs. Karpushka. Thank you for putting on such amazing shows for everybody to enjoy.
Hi, I'm Belle Langer.
And I'm Maggie.
And we are part of Mrs. Oster's 8th grade class. We just wanted to say a few reasons why we are so grateful to have Mrs. Oster as our teacher.
She is always there for us, she always has an open ear, and she's so easy to talk to.
She's absolutely hilarious and has a great sense of humor. She even laughs at our jokes even if they're not funny.
We're so grateful for you, Mrs. Oster.
I wish we could have spent the rest of the year with you because you've made such a huge impact on everyone.
We love and miss you. Bye. Bye.
Hi, Mrs. Lacey. I love in the morning when you greet us and give us tight hugs. Hi, Mrs. Lacey. I love when you hug us and you grade our fact test.
Bye!
We love you and miss you.
Happy Teacher Appreciation Week. What I love about Mrs. Hoffman, she's very funny and very nice. I love Mrs. Hoffman.
Hi, Mrs. Lacey. I want to thank you for all you do for me and my classmates, and I miss you, and I hope you have a great week, and I appreciate you.
Happy Teacher Appreciation Week. What I love about Mrs. Shaloub, she's very fun and very creative. I love Mrs. Shaloub.
Happy Teacher Appreciation Day, Mr. K. Thank you for setting a great example for the whole school.
Hi, Mrs. Shaloub is the most inspiring teacher ever because she taught me how to be an inspiring artist. She drew my paintings.
Dresses with blue satin sashes, snowflakes that stay on my nose and eyelashes.